Tell them two of my fondest hope, my greatest dream for them, that they would always find here in America a land of hope, a light under the nations, a shining city upon a hill, so that they would be able to say in their time, as we've said in ours, I'm proud to be an American, where at last I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I'll gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, because there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless. Be an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today.
In these troubled times at home and abroad, challenging times for American families, I'd like to encourage you to do one more thing, and that is to bow the head and bend the knee in the days that remain in this election. Pray for our country. But as you do so, please pray as Lincoln said was his prayer, not so much that God would be on our side, but that we would be, in his words, on God's side. Because I truly do believe in my heart of hearts that what's been true for millennia is still true today. That if his people, who are called by his name, will humble themselves and pray, he'll again do as he's always done throughout the storied history of this nation. He'll hear from heaven, and he'll heal our land. This one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.